You like what you see or something?
It's cold. Really, I do it for real.
Well, what you waiting on?
First of all, what's your name? And second of all, don't you think we should get to know each other a little bit?
Well, first of all, my name is Music. And secondly, I thought a real man takes what he wants. Like, a real one who gets what
she
he wants.
She was the most beautiful thing I ever seen. More than the queen, I mean the woman of my dreams. Face like an angel, body like the goddess. Just like a Leica, thick and exotic. Intelligent, sexy, and she got her own money. She puts a 50 coupe and a gunmetal Hummer. American Express, black card in her wallet. She told me anything that I wanted, she got it. She told me keep making, buy your beats and dope lyrics. And she didn't mind if I dated other women. I'm saying to myself, this is too good to be true. But what is a brother like me supposed to do? Could she be a sucky whistle? Could she be a blessing? Risen from hell or falling from heaven? Angel on my right shoulder, token is the motto. Devil on my left shoulder, steady screaming YOLO. You only live once, so I guess I'll roll the dice. Little bit of gold, I was playing with my life. Not only with this life, but mostly with the next. For the love of money, music, jewelry, and sex. She was a bad chick, I ain't talking about Trina. Angelina J-Lo, partying with Serena. She took me out to eat, laughter and shrimp. 25-8, I was living like a pimp. 24 carats on my pinky ring. I'm an R&B singer, last new producer on top of my game. All on BET, everybody know my name. Seven class leader, got a little more chance. She got so pretentious that it didn't make sense. She took me in the booth after an all-night session. 1, 2, 3, test, microphone checker. Giving me dome like her name was Super. Brain so awesome, I think she could see the future. Before I knew we were both undressed, that's when she started kissing on my neck. She got on top of me and she started doing. She was just doing things that just ain't human. Can't begin to explain all the things that she did. And in a strange voice, she whispered in my ear.